itself pour toxic chemicals as much as the next guy. Let's speed this up a bit.
Oh yeah, give this some nice lube right there.
I mean, this is, I think, for pack.
So you're probably wondering, why am I eating this sad double bacon cheeseburger from McDonald's on a Tuesday night? Or, more realistically, you're wondering what this 600-pound hunk of junk is that leaks all over the floor. I guess I'll just start from the beginning. A place where all great beginnings begin. The internet.